Let's talk about why touch-up paint is so important. While I was getting the trim ready for paint, I noticed some slight imperfections in the walls that needed to be fixed and repainted. You don't need a lot of paint for these touch-ups, so even if you only have a minuscule amount in the can like this, it's worth keeping. I always prime these areas after I fix the damage to reduce flashing. Once that primer's dry to the touch, you can go ahead and get your paint on that. You don't want to use a lot, you just want to use enough to cover the white areas or the damage that you fixed. I use a stippling motion because it better achieves the finish that the roller produces. You may have to do two coats, so it's good to store that brush until it dries. I went ahead and got my first coat on my woodwork. It's looking pretty good, if I might say so. Let's head back to that wall to see the dried paint. Looks perfect.